And here are the top three things that came back to us. If you look in your folders, there's a goldenrod sheet that has all of the specific data that they gave us, so you can kind of see where their voice was around. But these are the top three topics. Mastery objective, they wanted to know, so is there a list? What does it look like? What does a really effective mastery objective look like? And how do we kind of facilitate that through the lesson? Classroom environment. And by classroom environment, we kind of combine classroom routines and behavior management. For some of them, they were one and the same. For some, they wanted specific ideas about routines and or behavior management. And strategies for English language learners and special education students. One of the things that was interesting is that we found out that through Gail Epps' office, the NEO, they survey the new teachers in Montgomery County twice a year at the end of NEO, and there's another midpoint. And we were told that the data that they get back about what they need is pretty much the same.
Which is really interesting.
What they need. So that's why they also create things through PDO that helps to address some of these specific needs on the county level.